Nat Turner was an African-American slave and preacher. He was very spiritual and religious. He believed God sent him to rebel against white people for dehumanizing black people. Nat Turner Rebellion killed 65 people, at least 51 being white. This began on August 21st, 1831, and ended August 23rd, 1831. But Nat Turner survived and wasn't caught until 2 months later. However, he was not lynched until November 11th.
How do you think Nat Turner's rebellion affected African Americans?
I think Nat Turner created a legacy with his rebellion. It is super unfortunate that many of those had to die at the hands of what I would call Caucasian rebels back then while they were searching and doing the manhunt for him and his group. However, I think if people had the courage and the unity and the camaraderie today, I think that a Nat Turner persona will go very far. But I think a lot of people are not there anymore in a sense. I think we can do it a different way. We're not technically enslaved in the aspect of chains, but I do think that we have a lot of educational slavery. I think we have a lot of emotional slavery. I think we have a lot of slavery when it comes to our paperwork and things of that nature. So you can look at, you know, our criminal system today, and that is the major form of slavery that we see. You can see our young men dying in the streets with no repercussions behind it. To me, that is slavery in modern day. So had we taken more of Nat Turner's ideas and carried them out in a modern time, I think we would be a lot further than we are now.